Oh no, Lotus is in trouble. Someone call Ben Stein.